Now, everybody try to find a good hiding place. This old tree is going to be the base. I'm going to close my eyes and hide my face and count to 100 by fives. Ready? Go.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100, ready or not, here I come. Apple, peaches, pumpkin pie, who's not ready, holler I. Oh, all right, I'll count it again, but you better get hit, kid. Here we go. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100, 101, 105, 110, 115, 115, 120. There. A bushel of wheat and a bushel of rye. Who's not hit? Holler I. 20 nickels makes a dollar. I didn't hear anybody holler. 5 times 20 is 100. Everybody got to be hit. All eyes open. Here I come. Multiplying by five is a little like counting by five. In fact, if you counted along on your fingers as you counted out loud by fives, your fingers would tell you how many fives you've got. Okay, let's count together now. Count on your fingers. One finger for each count out loud. Get set, ready, go.
5, 10, 15, 20, stop.
20. You got four fingers, see? That means 4 times 5 is 20. Let's try another one. Get set, ready, go.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35.
Stop. 35. Seven fingers. That's right. 7 times 5 is 35. Okay, let's try a longer one. Now, when you run out of fingers at 50, you see, because 10 times 5 is 50, then start over with the same fingers and remember that you owe 10. Get set, ready, go.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60.
Stop. 10 and 2, right? That's 12 fingers, and 12 times 5 is 60. See how it works? Now, you may notice that if you multiply 5 by an even number, your product will end in 0, and if you multiply 5 by an odd number, your product will end in 5. Okay, now let's do one more game of counting the 5s on our fingers. This is a long number. Keep going. Get set, ready, go.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85.
Stop. 85. 17 fingers. Look at that bar with 17 fingers sticking up. How do you do that, kid? Anyway, 5 times 17 is 85. You see, that's 3 fives short of 100. If you had 3 more nickels, 15 cents, and added the 15 to the 85, you'd get 100, right?
Cause 5 times 20 is 100, everybody got to be hit. It's 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100, ready or not?